Aye, aye. We got nothing to travel with your poor old shanks, mare. He moved on up to his knees, and he said, happy birthday, niece. You're 95 years old today, but you were the great knees that stood to me through thick and thin. All the hard work that you did, and all the loads he carried, fair play to your knees, happy birthday. And he moved on up alone to his hens. And he said, happy birthday, hens, he said. Imagine, he said, you're 95 years old today, he said. God above, ye of the hens that did all the hard work, he said. God, he carried and he lifted, and all the work he did, he kept me in bite and sup. Happy birthday, hens. Moved on to your shoulders. Happy birthday, shoulders, he said. Imagine, he said, you're 95 today. Happy birthday. With all the work that he did, all the heavy loads he carried, all the jobs he did. Happy birthday, shoulders. And then he moved down to his belly, and he started rubbing the belly. And he said, happy birthday, Billy, he said. You're off in schlack, he said. But by God, there's fine condition up on you today, he said. Happy birthday, Billy. And then he caught the belly, and he moved it kind of sideways, and he looked down over it. And he said, the Lord to mercy, new John Thomas. You'd be 95 if we were alive today.